There have been two impossible murders. As if the living have been killed by the dead. Tonight, we are all afraid.
In A Haunting in Venice, we tried to find ways to produce that sort of knot in the stomach, edge of the seat quality. And water, rain, and the Halloween night will not allow people to escape from this haunted palazzo.
Everyone who ever lived here falls victim to some tragedy.
It's not only a murder mystery, but there's also a ghost story and supernatural element.
Scared of ghosts?
You want to go down into that?
You're gonna jump a little bit.
Is someone there? When I read it, it was fascinating, and then it was terrifying, and then it was horrifying.
Mom, what is happening?
Who hurt you?
The journey that Poirot goes on, his questions of what is real and what isn't, there is a sense of trepidation and excitement.
She spoke in Alicia's voice.
No, no ghosts, no mediums.
You were saying?
It's just this real sense of working in the shadows and hiding within these walls. It added to the tension of it.
I saw evil. Death follows. It comes from the basement.
There is no basement in this house.
There's a constant self-examination. Is what he sees real? Which is pretty exciting because it involves him and us being scared.
You can come out now.
Who are you talking to?
No ordinary killer.